Yo, so I colored myself ready for this trip. And instead of asking if I'm really ready, we will just go. Holy shit, I have so much good waypoints. Oh, because I don't wear dark helmet. Also known as dork helmet. Can I use repair on this spider? No, it needs to be picked up. Is there a way? Could I like dominate wheel of this spider and pick it up or something? That would be cool. Anyway, let's go. You might wonder what the fuck with this spider, I don't know. I don't know spiders, you can talk to him if you want, it's not making. Miner's helmet, I think we found this recipe already. No, we didn't, okay. Always when you are in city, check recipes. I doubt this guy have anything because he's a tailor. But he can sell you another smoking jacket if you care. He doesn't wear even smoking jacket himself. This is kind of stupid in my opinion. They should not have printed on their body smoking jackets, but actually wearable ones. What is this? This is plastic, we already know this recipe. Marksman rifle. So this guy have a long range rifle, and if you are like extremely into guns, you should try to obtain it by ammo depletion method I showed in one video. Fuck, I'm fucking stupid. No.
How can I help you?
No. Stop fucking going
Come
to
right
shop
back to
with
it.
me. Yes, Magnus, you don't understand anything. This is why you are never included in my plans. You are fucking stupid. Oh, dude, calm the fuck down, you have so many bullets. I have 5 killer, and you usually can fucking steal word of it. Anyway, okay, let's leave it like that. If you wanna steal it, wait for the night. I don't care. I mean, I would most likely use it to blast 3 doors and then give it to someone else because I am not very good at with guns. So give me Dwemer shield. Ah. Okay, technically, Calwin. Winds that move my opponents, that's something useless as fuck. Okay, this is Ashbury Sanders. This is general goods. You can buy this, this is very good. Everything else here is rather useless. We can buy this. Also in category rather useless. Okay, nothing here. Please tell me why women have Dwemer fucking shield stuff. I never had deficit of this stupid stuff because it's useless. Yes, one. Thank you. Thank you so fucking much. Good, okay. Do I have shaman stuff? Yes. Perfect. Stuffs together, everything nice. Chargers. Okay, fucking stupid, give me. So I had flow disruptor and I gave it to someone and. Oh yeah. The reason why we taking flow destructor is because yes. Actually, one moment, please, because my PC had this temperature, had this level of density in fan before, and I wonder if it's something temporary in my PC that I never. So you launch quick test. CPU usage 50%. Oh fuck, yes. Yes, I wasn't able to detect this. But it's actually going quite hot. I will have to maintain it tomorrow. It explains poor performance when I am recording. Right now I'm in the middle of the night and I have nothing to work on, no lights and no fucking energy. Anyway, we're going east, let us play. I should have a good save before it's in the spy. I was one level less than now. Okay, so first thing you do on Isle Despair.
It is done. Yeah. Sure. I'll do it right away.
Well, you can do anything, honestly, in any order. This doesn't have to be first thing you do. But yeah, I like unlocking these doors. Leaving my followers and going here. So if you are planning to do any killing in run, you should take quests to do killing and possibly kill. I mean, you don't have to, you can still not kill. I prefer not killing over killing. And you just go. Yeah, whatever. If you can't tell, so enemy cannot traverse through entrance that is blocked from one side, and he tried to get better access to me. I baited him to eat. Wait. Did you see that? Usages of my stuff deplete with time. I use it once and number of usage dropped by 4. Okay. Fuck, what I'm casting. Okay, this explain why this stuff is so fucking quickly running out of usage. I don't know why it worked that way. I never tried to test it properly. I'm mostly just goofing around, I'm not trying to, you know, do anything revolutionary. Oh, I forgot, this lowers my fucking willpower and other shit, that's why I'm so weak and soy. Okay.
What is it? How can I help you?
Okay. Talk to people. Fucking morons ping me. One fucking moment. Isle Quests. One moment, please. Okay, I muted the tab. Sorry for the controversy. If someone had Discord open, that was me. Okay, I hope she doesn't. No, yeah, did she gave you this? Mm-hmm. My new helmet. Mm-hmm. He gave you this. And he gave you this. You don't need to be nice to the people or else choose any dialogue. Just be fast. We should start using bow. Quickly and unsafe. Okay, Maximilian. That's his name. So this wasn't ideal, you can get 5 more reaction in ideal case, but like I don't care about ideal anymore. Okay, so my advice here is to take back your stupid companion somewhere. I don't know if spider is classified as beast, and if so, if dread spider white is also classified as beast. Instead of trying to find that out, I suggest just trying to do something. Save. Gear dive. You need to take 2 recipes and gear. Mm-hmm. Honestly, these are such non-enemies that we don't need to care about this.
What is it that you want of me?
You know, oh fuck, I forgot.
It is done. It is done.
Good thing. Casting Charm Beast everywhere, like a moron, doesn't have negative consequences, otherwise it would be a problem. I mean, outside of using charges on the stuff, but don't worry, once I use all the charges, I will just buy another stuff. I don't really care. She gave me gun. Oh, I forgot to read this. You should always read it to lower inventory usage. If you are lucky, you can sneak to Max at night. And some may argue to take this Barbarian Heavy. I would say doesn't really matter. It's okay sword, but it's not the best, and it's also quite hard to steal. But I am always stealing it for some fucking reasons. Okay, what I discovered right now is that Dwemer shield effect. It's not permanent. And do I have recording? Yes, okay, good. Okay, so now you do this. You stand, for example, here. You take to the worthless companions. I return it. We can take her safety to the woman camp. She's quite ugly, by the way. I don't want her stupid locker. I think she will be happier. She was willing to give you only thing that reminds her of her mom in exchange for doing that for her. So I would say she was quite invested into this, and she truly doesn't really want to be in this camp. Nice XP. Okay, so I have 2900 XP. And this guy gives 2250 XP. Islep quest was done. Here is 50 gold. Okay, now we need persuasion. My advice is to drink. Okay, let's save. Yes, saving often is my strategy. Volinger, please take my fucking shield. You are stupid enough to use that blade, don't you? Actually, Worse weapon you take for yourself, better for my pacifist run. You don't have to be smart. I actually like you, Dump. So we leveled up, by the way. That was quite nice. Inventory. And you can find key. Oh, by the way, once you find key on him, this is like your only visit on Isle Despair in entire story, unless you have installed UAP. So once you have his key, you can open his chest and other belongings, and he doesn't say a word. Look. This gives location, this gives spectacles. Recipe spectacles, not spectacles, spectacles, but good enough for me. Actually, I'll stop here if you switch. I think it's in mechanical, but I might be wrong. It's not in mechanical. Where is recipe for spectacles? Yes, it's in herbology. Of course it's in herbology. How could I not see that? You see, it's natural when you combine glasses with fucking rock, you create herbal mixture. This is why I'm not good at technology shit. You know, I just could not foresee that. Of course it's in fucking herbology, where else would you fucking want it to be? You can loot this, by the way. Very good body, very nice loot. And this gives you like total of 100 money from Isle Despair. If you took 50 I showed you before. And that's great, that's absolutely fantastic. Okay, I don't know if I have any strength anymore. Yes, let's just proceed to Wilkan. Mm-hmm. Thank you for watching and see you next time, when we will be escorting this poor man and doing Wilkan split.